We're still calling it a phone. When's the last time you held it up to your face and talked into it? Well, how do we actually use it? What type of senses are involved? We look at it, we listen to it, we talk to it sometimes, okay? We touch it, we feel it, haptics. All of this in one convenient little package that has severe limitations when you really think about it. What if we broke that apart? What if we deconstructed that? The industry is already starting too. We see head-mounted displays, or HMDs, that offer new experiences like virtual reality in the metaverse, or augmented reality, which in its simplest forms are your Instagram filters, your Snap filters, TikTok filters. That's AR. Once I see that, I want more. And so is that a question of connectivity? Is it a question of the device? Is it a question of the application? I think it's all three. Connectivity is there. Question is, will the device, will the application, will they catch up? And they will. And they're starting to, but people don't necessarily like change. Businesses look at change and they look at it from a numbers perspective. How much money is this going to save me? How much more money am I going to make if I make these investments, if I make these changes, if I do the uncomfortable thing? People work differently.